What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Kia, and I'm back with another video. Today. And before we get into this video, I need to let y'all know the link is always in the description. Go ahead, follow me on Twitch because that's where I live stream. I'm a Twitch partner. So we got the live streams over there and we got the videos over here. Be sure to hit that heart button because that's how you follow me. And hit the bell to turn your notifications on, okay? Following and subscribing are two different things, but hold on. Following me is free and you could subscribe for free, okay? All you gotta do, link your Amazon Prime account, you get Twitch Prime, and when you get Twitch Prime, you get a free sub every month to your favorite streamer, who is, of course, me, okay? And when you subscribe, you get ad free viewing, plus access to the sub only emotes in the chat. New emotes on the way, so please, go ahead and do that. How y'all doing?
Hello.
Hello.
Yo, Draco.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what's happening with you?
What up, broski?
Did the lawyer send you the stuff?
What you got going on?
Shit, man, I was pulling up over here to get some food, but you just posted at this bitch like you work here.
I do not work. Bro, why are you?
What? Yo, come on, bro.
Stop. My nigga, I'm just, bro, I came over here to get food, and then, like, there was people out here, so, like, I was just chatting and chit-chatting and shit, bro. Like,
oh, I see you got a new hairstyle. Damn, I see.
Man, all I did was just, like, pin
for
it
for the bitches, huh? Your girl go God out of town it. One night, you do it for the bitches.
That's crazy. Yo, what you need, yo? There you go. Fat motherfucker.
Yo, Draco, you please. Go. When is it ever going to end?
When's what going to end?
All I'm trying to do is nourish my
body. Nah, hell no. It ain't going to never end.
McDonald's is very healthy. I have to slide over here and nourish my body.
Nah, you fucking lying. Nah, it ain't never going to end. This is what it is.
Yo, that's crazy,
bro. This is how we talk to the homies. Bro. Fat motherfucker, let's go.
You said let's go. Where the fuck your car at, nigga?
What? Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is your fucking car? You talking about let's go? What the fuck you getting in my shit?
Look, we in your shit. Yeah. We in your shit with it. And this shit bright as hell. Ronald McDonald face ass. You definitely do.
Where your whip at?
You look like you. Don't worry about my whip at. I got multiple whips.
Oh, damn,
whips.
Me too.
And this shit bright as a motherfucker, boy. Who painted this? You? You painted this motherfucker?
Nah, I got it done.
Hell no, no way. No way you went in there and asked for this.
I got this done. Nice
to see you. No way you went in there and asked for this.
They call me Banana Boy.
Bright ass.
Yo, what's so funny? You don't like it?
Nah, yeah, no.
Wait,
like
where
it,
are we
bro.
Going, bro? You know I hate driving, bro. Come on, man.
Come on, man. We got to be headed towards Tequila La, man. Whole thing, so going down over there, man. This shit, bro. Oh my god. Hey, look, drop me off before you get there, though, because I can't be seen in this. I cannot lie.
You could get out right here. Hold on, let me pull over.
I ain't getting out right here. I'm getting out a little bit before we get there. That's when I'm getting out.
All
right,
then I guess we just finna kick it right here.
All right, that's cool.
Let the windows down. Anybody ride by, they could see you riding in this thing. You said you can't be seen in it. Well, yeah, I'm sure you didn't want to be seen on foot. You ain't had no fucking car out there.
Just duck down. Hey, whoa, go ahead and let me out.
Nah, just go ahead and roll.
Nah, just stop this motherfucker, man. I ain't about to roll out that motherfucker. I'm grown as hell. Hey, whoa, pull this bitch over.
Get the hell out of my car.
Damn, banana boat.
Oh, what's up, Draco? I haven't seen you in a couple of days.
Man, you just seen me. Stop playing all the time.
Oh, damn. It just took you a long time to get here.
Had to walk up a hill, bro. Because you was driving in something.
With them small ass shoes on. Yeah. Oh, my bad. Are we even supposed to be in here?
You can be where you at.
You're going to get arrested. There ain't shit going on in here. This shit.
Nah, it don't start to 10. It don't start at 10:30. You know that, right? You early.
Oh, damn. So why you say let's go over here? You wanted to have a front row seat? What, you finna be in the rap battle? Shit.
Yeah, I'm about to jump in that motherfucker.
Oh, hell no.
You don't fuck with that? That's what you're saying?
Nah, I don't fuck with that at all, truthfully. What the fuck? Yo.
My bad. I didn't mean to push you, bro. My bad.
Yo, where the fuck?
What the fuck? What you talking about? That's not gonna work. What's on the ground? I stepped on those by accident.
I'm out.
What you mean? You out for what?
Bro, I need my glasses. I can't see, bro.
Bro, come on, man. Them shits was black as hell. You don't need them shits.
What's up with you knocking my glasses off, bro?
Bro, what's up with you punching me in my face?
Yo, you acting like I did it on purpose. Like, it was a simple
I ain't do shit on purpose,
just
man.
Just get punched just every day.
Just get pushed every day.
Yo, next time I do it, it won't be a mistake, bro.
Alright, well, let's make sure it's not a mistake then, alright? Because it's not a good look.
Stay here right in the front and wait for the party. Yeah, no problem. And I'm going to get some glasses. See you later.
Yeah, no problem. I'll be right here. See you in a bit.
A few moments later.
Oh, hey, you back?
Oh, hey, what's up? I didn't see you there. I was just over here dancing.
Man, shut up. I know damn well you seen me standing right here. Where your car at? It's in the back. Oh, shit, this place is black owned?
Bank owned.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
All right, yeah. Go to school.
Whoa, man, your glasses almost came off.
When?
Right then. Right then.
Let me see.
At that second right there, your glasses almost came off.
Okay, come on.
Hey, yo, Max.
Can I be honest, huh?
What? Be honest about what, man?
I'm really high as hell right now, and I can't drive. Like, my shit is fucked up.
God damn. Come on, man. Get out, man. I drive this piece. Come on, hop on out, man. Hop on out. Oh, shit. Your hand's fixed.
Oh, so we don't gotta go nowhere.
Yeah, nah. Turn this shit off. Man, shit crazy, dude.
What happened?
Nah, because, I mean, I guess it just fixed itself. Hey, look, man, real quick, though, man. You got a stank-ass walk, bro.
Okay, so what?
I'm saying that shit stank.
So what? And you got a slow-ass walk, but shit, I ain't saying nothing.
Man, I got bad knees, man. I've been shotting my shit.
I thought you had the mega knees.
No, I don't know who the fuck told you that. I ain't got no mega knees.
Bro, you just went to the hospital the other day. You told me you had to get your medication because you had just got knee implants.
Bro, what?
Bro, you told me.
Oh, I did not tell you I got no fucking knee implants, bro.
Yes, you did.
No, the fuck, I did not, bro.
Goodness. The lies, bro.
Yeah, evidently, I lied to you. Evidently. Because I definitely didn't get no goddamn knee implants.
If you did, it's okay. We all aspire to have mega knees.
No, we don't all aspire to have those.
I mean, of course, you don't aspire to have them because you got them implanted already.
Every day, right? Just every day. You just...
Every day, I'm hustling. Oh, shit. So let me tell you about your uncle. Now, look, you probably going to be mad at me. You might be mad at me, but I really have to laugh because, like, I told him you might be mad at me. But however it go, truthfully, like, if you're not happy with the payback, I'll give you some of mine. But either way it go, I slid this nigga 400 racks flat, right? Because I had the rest of the dirty at my crib. I just gave him what I had on me. And then...
Okay, yeah, because that's not right.
He said he need to take 30%.
Wait, 30% of what?
The laundry.
Wait, and you gave him this shit?
What do you mean? Yes.
Max, what the fuck is wrong?
What the fuck? My glasses! Yo, I'm done. Man, I'm glasses. Going home.
Fuck your glasses. Why the fuck you give them? Get back here.
Police!
You gave that nigga the money? Why the fuck would you give him the money?
What's the fucking problem?
What you mean, what the fuck is the problem? You can give that nigga the money,
even though I just told
you. No, 400K. You just gonna give this shit to him?
Who the fuck is gonna clean it?
Anybody else. Anybody who own a fucking business.
But why not we do it the safest way? It's your uncle. What could go wrong?
This nigga literally charged you 30%. That was what went wrong. What you talking about? What the fuck is you on, Max? You snoring angel dust? Are you on cocaine? Heroin? What is it?
I can't see. I gotta go get my glasses. See you later.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Wait,
you
huh?
better not get in that fucking car. Are you kidding me, bro?
Wait, who 30%? Is that? I can't see.
Max, you know damn well you know who I am.
Wait, who is that with that bun?
No,
the bang to the side.
No,
wait,
no, we
don't touch
shut
me.
That shit up.
Not about to turn into this, bro. We've been going back and forth for days. Now it's turning into violence. You said choose violence every day.
Want,
now it's really going to be
violence. You don't want violence, Max.
All you've been doing violence. Is knocking my fucking head off for the past fucking three
nobody
days,
knock,
bro.
Nobody knocked shit off of you. What you doing is bullshit, bro.
Yo, please, Maya. Where is Maya? Maya, please.
Don't be fucking calling for Maya
weeks,
shit.
Them 6 weeks been taking too long. You're so hostile because you can't get no fucking...
Bro,
that's why you was in the
shit,
club.
Bro.
Wait, you want me to tell Maya you was in the club?
Shit, bro.
Wait, you want me to tell Maya you was in the club today, but you just told me Maya said you can't be in the club.
Bro, telling her.
Okay,
telling
so
her
stop being
what?
On that with me. Look, just chill. See, we bros. So don't do that. You didn't do shit. Didn't you go in a private session with Sapphire or whatever her name was?
Oh my God. All I did was go back there.
Oh, bro.
Get a little
I would advise you to keep your fucking hands off of me, okay? Because I know a couple things.
So you a snitch ass.
No,
that's what you want.
You an abusive ass nigga. Stop putting your hands on me. Yeah, we bros, but you put your fucking hands on me.
Then, right? No, we bros. That means you get these hands. What you mean?
Okay, bro. So are we about to fight or what, bro? Because then you know Meg gonna come. One of us gonna get in trouble. All type of shit. I don't think we need that right now. I just need my glasses, bro. I'm tired.
Man, fuck them glasses, bro. Glasses.
All right, bro. So look, how about this proposition? Yeah,
because
you're right. We going back to the topic at hand. How about this? You know how before I asked you, well, earlier when I seen you, I asked you, I said, how much of the money is mine, right? So how about this, yo? Off the string, he take 30% and whatever is left, you can have it. I don't want none of it, bro.
Why the fuck?
Because you seem to be very upset. I'm not pressed over money, bro. I got whips. I got the crib. And I got them whips that's hanging next to the bed.
I need more.
Spank a bitch,
you
feel me?
That's more than I want to do. I need to be able to pay my...
Okay, bro, but I still... But look, okay, and I still got packs.
So just giving away money, that's not...
Nobody's giving away anything. Nobody's giving away anything.
Oh, we not.
It's all coming back to you. You don't got to split it with me.
On the Forbes list.
You don't got to...
on the Forbes list. Fuck that. We robbing this nigga.
Oh, we're not, bro. Slow down.
We robbing this nigga. Hell no. Yeah, that's the play.
Bro.
That's the play. So what we're going to do is... No, what we're going to do is...
No, what... If anything is going to be what you're going to do, because I'm not doing anything. Because
you... No, nigga, you in it. You
no,
in this
because
you started this shit.
No, I'm not.
You knew you shouldn't give this money. 30%?
Yes. And just because I didn't think you would be that mad. I thought you was a real get money type of guy.
No. Fuck that. We robbing this old ass nigga.
No, I can't see. You know what? I'm about to drive blind.
So
I got to go.
No. Whoa. You ain't going nowhere.
I can't see.
You can't see. You ain't blind.
Oh,
are you legally blind?
I can't see.
Nah, fuck that. You can't see. You see the bigger picture. The bigger picture is...
The bigger picture is 30% or not. You're going to get your fucking guap.
We getting 100. We getting 100. You getting all yours.
I'm not
getting
100%, bro.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
I don't want none of it, bro. I don't want none of it because you jeopardizing
you
my job. I'm getting nice, a nice little amount of legal money. Nice amount of illegal money.
Nah, fuck that job, man. We going bigger than this.
Bro,
we going to move.
You.
Motherfucker going to be sitting
you,
up there lining up at the movie theater and shit. That's where we going. Nah, me and you.
Yo, you know something? That movie studio is right next to my house, so I could always be on time to work if you let me be the crying person.
See, I just told you.
Let me practice my crying again. Hold on.
All right, go ahead and do that. It's a little off.
Yeah, that shit was a banger. All right, anyway, look, I gotta go get my glasses.
You didn't hear
bro.
What I said. See, that's the problem. You didn't hear what I said. I said it's a little off.
Oh, nah, but I said it was a banger. Anyway, you want to drive me to go get my glasses or no?
Man, open this shit up.
Yes, sir. I can see clearly now.
See, you ain't do nothing about that wig, though. What you got on?
I don't got no fucking wig on, bro.
I told you, this is my
natural bird habitat. Call. I think this event might not be happening because I think that folks would pull up, you know? I'm tired of dancing now.
Yeah, it seems like, I don't know, it seems like that shit over with.
Well, I guess it's time for me to go to my nice, beautiful apartment and go to sleep. What is that about my apartment?
What you mean? What you mean?
Nothing, man. Draco, I do hope one day that we could be actual bros, because...
No, yeah, me too. Me too.
Because
me
there's too. Been a lot going on. I feel like your bros should be proud of you. And I just said, I'm going to just go to my nice apartment and go to sleep. And you're just like, whatever. Like, fuck your apartment. Fuck your Jeep. Fuck your life. All that shit. Like, damn.
Yeah, me too, man. One of these days, man, I hope we get to that point, bro.
How the fuck you... No. No.
What you mean? What you mean?
No, what the fuck?
I was like, see? That's why I was hoping. Bro, we
just shitted on me again about one of my accomplishments, but you wanna Draco.
What you mean?
Alright, Draco, look.
Yeah, that's all I'm saying. Bring it in here, bro.
I guess, bro.
Stop being on bullshit, man. Get you some water when you wake up. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Some Folgers in your cup.
No, the doctor need to stop being on bullshit about them 6 weeks and let you get some pussy so you can get over this shit. Because you going
all right, man. All right, man. I'm out of here.